Here we go, consolation round, final, Annapolis versus Cumberland. Introducing in the east end of the ring, representing Annapolis County Scratch, Braden Lewis, Emmett, Ryan Emmett, Becky Foster, Ryan Durling, Stephen Bruce, Keaton Long, Courtney Foster, Lillian Lawrence, Gilly Weber, anchor for Annapolis this morning, Ellie Chisholm, being coached by Bailey George, weighing in 1,318 pounds. Introducing in the west end of the ring, representing Cumberland County, Scratch, Will Foster, Natalie Wood, Olivia Foster, Fairley Coffin, Sydney Moore, James Foster, Joshua Bushen, Isaac Weatherby, Madison Bushen, anchor for Cumberland today. Bradley Smith being coached by Brandon Smith, coming away again, 1,320 pounds. Remember, 4-H members, 4-H tug of war, 5 minutes. You'll get a call at the conclusion of each minute. You get a call at 30 seconds. In the event we have a tight pull moving into the 5-minute mark, keep an eye on your judge center ring. He will indicate whether or not we will go into a 1-minute overtime or if one of the teams have the advantage after 5 minutes. Pick up the rope, watch your judge and starter. 4-H members, pick up the rope, watch your judge and starter. Consolation round, 4-H tug of war, 2 pounds separating these two teams this morning. Cumberland has a 2-pound advantage. And the pull is underway. Folks along the rails, if you could please sit down or move from the corner of the steps area so folks can see. So along the rail, please sit down. Annapolis County team this morning, and there's got to be a couple people here from Cumberland. 3 minutes have gone by. And the poll winner, your winner in a time of 3 minutes, 16 seconds, Cumberland County.